Raptor Squad officers have swung the axe on the group allegedly behind a multi-million dollar drug lab operating out of Revesby. Police swooped on homes right across Western Sydney in a coordinated blitz and say they're not done yet.
A wake-up call 6 months in the making.
Police! Search warrant! Open the door!
Seven people arrested at Yagoona, Preston's, Heckenberg, Narellan and Croydon Park, charged over an undercover drug lab and attempts to set it on fire.
We have identified that the potential value of the drugs that were produced through this lab to be over $50 million worth.
The meth lab was found inside a Revesby Motorsports business in March. As police dismantled it, someone climbed the roof and tried to set it alight.
So they're clearly actions of a desperate individual.
Since then, Strike Force detectives have vowed to track them down.
And we'll turn over every stone to identify, disrupt and suppress their criminal activities.
During the arrests, police also seized close to $2 million worth of black market cigarettes, putting a major dent in the supply of illegal tobacco and illicit drugs across the state.
We've completely dismantled this syndicate.
The group is facing a range of drug supply charges. Jodie Lee, 7 News.